a quick video showing a drawer divider we made for our fifth wheel camper. It's made out of quarter inch plywood, quarter inch channel aluminum, and a few screws. Everything comes out very quick and easy for good cleaning, and it also assembles very easily and easy to reconfigure if you ever want to change the way you have your drawers laid out.